Hi guys, welcome to our YouTube channel. And in this video we are telling about how we write essay on aim of life. How you write an essay on your aim of life? First of all, I say that if you write an essay about your aim of life, first of all, what is your aim of life category? If, for example, my aim of life is I write the aim of my life is become a successful businessman. First of all, the aim of life you write down, and this is my successful life is become a successful best businessman. If you have a engineering, you write the aim of my life is become an engineer. If you become a doctor, you write an essay, the aim of my life is become a doctor. As you wish what you become in your future. So my friends, second things you write, qualities of this profession, qualities of this profession. For example, the successful businessman have a businessman have a lot of respect in the city. In the city he live, he have a lot of respect and a lot of money plus power. He have many employees and servants. So, if you write first your aim of life and then you write the qualities of profession, of this profession you want to become. So, and once again, I say that number third of how we success on your aim. Says on our aim. Write some lines about how we success on our aim. So write some lines on how we success on our aim. First of all, I do hard work I will become punctual and I will never quit and these are how we are successful in your aim, and this is your essay film strategy of aim of my life. It means, and you will be successful in your life. So thank you so much. Inshallah, we will meet on another video. Thank you so much.